Low motility is a condition that can be sometimes very easily resolved. The easiest way of doing that is an IUI, whenever the concentration allows us to get at least 5 million sperm of good motility. In cases in which the motility is worse, we can proceed with an IVF. It's true that low motility, depending on each case, may reduce the natural fertility, but with either IUI or IVF, we are going to have really good chances of success if the egg quality is good.